ODOT is installing more stop signs at an intersection north of Salem that they consider to be a problem. Take a look at this video we shot from an accident at the intersection. To prevent accidents like this, Brent Kovacs of ODOT's Public Information Office tells our media partners at the Morning Journal the intersection of State Routes 45 and 165 will be a four-way stop starting next Wednesday.